Sorrentino's is celebrating all things garlic during the month of April. We have catering manager Chris Rinnick here to give us a taste of one of the featured dishes. Literally, I'm going to get to taste it.
Yes, you are.
And it's garlic, so there's my warning right there.
Yeah, absolutely. If anything, you're going to be safe from vampires.
Oh, perfect.
Colds, because no one will come near you.
That'll work out well. Yeah. Okay, so what are we going to make?
Okay, well, we're just going to make a dish that we actually created during one of my cooking classes fairly recently.
Okay.
So it's not on the garlic menu, but it is something that, you know, it's got garlic in it.
For sure.
You know, it's all about the celebration of garlic.
Mm-hmm. So that's not olive oil, that's grapeseed oil.
That's grapeseed oil, better for frying with.
Okay, I was going to ask why.
Yeah.
Now so, I know.
I've chopped some mushrooms here. I'm just going to add those to the pan. I've chopped a little bit of garlic, and I mean, if you want to add some more garlic, we can do that. I'm going to get you to chop some of that pepper up as well.
But you can't watch my method.
Oh, God.
There's probably a method that I should know about, and I don't. I'll show you how I do it, and then you can tell me what I'm doing wrong.
All right, I'm just going to sneak in there and grab the asparagus.
Okay.
I'm going to add all this to our pan. Okay.
So garlic is a very personal thing. Add a lot or add a little.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Well, we encourage people to add a lot. Actually, through the garlic festival, Sorrentino's, we'll go through over a ton of garlic.
That's incredible.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Okay, so tell us a bit about some of the festival. You have the big Garlic Stomp. What's that all about?
Well, Garlic Stomp is a fundraising initiative generally for you know, any number of different health causes. This year it is to support the expansion of the Sorrentino's Compassion House.
Okay. Which is quite needed because it is often full.
Oh, yes, absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely. So, you know, Stella and Carmelo decided, you know, after the campaign for prostate health, we met the goal that we had set, or they met the goal they had set, not me. They decided to go back to Compassion House because they had been sort of, you know, asked a little bit to help.
And
so they thought, what the heck, why not? It's, you know, it's something that's very near and dear to Stella's heart. So
for sure. There's my version of chopping.
Okay. Well, that
they're
didn't
all
do
little
bad.
Pieces,
you know,
that counts.
Didn't do bad.
Yeah.
Okay, all right, so this is just a really, really simple quick saute.
Mm-hmm.
And now, okay, we just had Paul here talking about the benefits of working out, and I'm gonna give you the benefits of whipping cream.
You're gonna give us a reason to work out, all right.
So anyway, that's on April the 29th at Sorrentino's downtown.
Okay, yep.
And then there's Big Garlic Night at our Sorrentino's restaurant on April 25th, and 5% of all of the sales that night will go to Sorrentino's Compassion House as well.
Perfect.
So, we're going to bring that to a quick quick boil. I've got some chicken that I did in the oven already. It's a 20 clove chicken breast.
Nice.
I used 20 garlic cloves to make this. Well, the whole pan of it. I brought some with me
one breast. That'd be a bit
from
much.
Work, yeah.
Okay.
So what we're going to do is we're just going to take some pasta that I pre-made. Now, because of the magic of television, I don't have another pot here to heat the pasta up. You should typically heat it up. We'll pretend it's hot. There.
You probably have a microwave. Well, that would go against everything you believe in.
God. Really?
I do have a lot to learn.
Microwave. Okay. All right. So we got a dish there that we're going to use fairly quickly.
So what are some of the dishes you're going to serve? Not this specific one, but same idea.
Oh, God. We have a chili con carne with garlic. We have a grilled chicken dish with spinach cheese garlic sausage.
Okay.
We're using all Alberta garlic this year.
Fantastic.
That's what the focus of the festival is. It's you know, eating locally. It's
I don't know that I would have known that we have Alberta garlic.
We do. Yeah, well, I mean, Ukrainians. I mean, come on.
True.
But and lots of Italians as well.
Mm-hmm.
It's I mean, it's healthy. It's you know, it helps to lower blood pressure. Helps with the treatment of diabetes. Again, with the whole cold thing, no one comes near you.
Helps protect you from vampires.
Yeah, exactly. So what I've done is I've added a little bit of oregano, a little bit of salt, a little bit of pepper, and a little bit of chili just for the sake of it. Okay. So we're just gonna let that reduce. I'm gonna pull this out of our handy dandy little oven here.
Oh, it even had a little bell.
No, I think that was just me banging things. Anyway, so you're going to take that and you're going to cut it into, say, 4 or 5 pieces each.
Okay. You don't really care what they look like?
Well, I'd go on a bit of an angle, but, you know,
that's
just
me. To make
them pretty? Yeah, to make them pretty, but do what you got to do.
You're going to chew it in the end.
You can leave them whole, technically speaking, if you want to serve this as more of an entree as opposed to on top of a pasta like this.
If you're feeding kids, you could cut them up into teeny pieces.
Yes, you could, absolutely. I'm going to need a handful, like a small handful of that parsley. Just rip that.
Like, rip the end off?
Just rip some of it off, and we're going to toss it in here.
Jeez, that's kind of, that's not as easy as you think.
Without the stems.
Okay. I don't want to ruin this, because somebody's going to end up eating it. Me, I would think. I don't need to eat a parsley stem. Okay,
toss it in. This is more for color than anything else.
Okay.
And parsley helps to unify the dish a little bit. Mm-hmm. So we're going to take, again, a little bit of a handful of Parmesan cheese.
Okay.
And we're going to toss it in.
Like a real handful? Like
yeah,
that much?
Absolutely.
Wow.
Why not? It's cheese.
Exactly. Well, I guess we have enough of the whipping cream in there. It's good.
So I'm not going to let you do this, okay?
I don't blame you. Okay, so it's the 25th. That is 5% of all sales from that night.
Correct.
Will go towards Sorrentino Compassion House.
Mm-hmm.
And then the garlic stomp is April the 29th.
Correct.
But of course, the garlic menu is all month.
It is.
So go whenever you like.
Yeah.
It looks delicious. So thanks so much for coming in.
You're welcome.
I'm going to dig into that in a little minute.
Maybe a little more parmesan.
Sure.